And another man is dead after being found at Tank Park in Lake Isabella. Officials discovered the man yesterday afternoon. He was taken to the hospital where he later died. After determining his death was suspicious, homicide detectives took over. That investigation continues.